good altitude. I must say, that is... that is reason for encouragement, I have to say. You can trust me to find it outside. It's beautiful to be back, what can I tell you? We're just... We have been enjoying our heads off touring so far, and that's just been absolutely wonderful. And we've been getting, I mean, they're standing, you know, I've no idea what it's all about. All I know is that these guys, when they get a standing ovation, they always do an encore. If... they're kind of in charge. You know, if you don't get a standing ovation, you always do two. Okay, Richard. So what we're going to do is we just play and we play and play and up. If you. I mean, perhaps we'll attempt, because that's all it is. We shall attempt a couple of new things. If the occasion has to demand the excavation of a couple of historical... you haven't heard it yet. We can make you change your mind very, very quickly. So now Richard knows the start of this one, I know that. So as we go, me and Rich will just play along for a couple of verses. And this gives the rest of the band a chance to brush up and to figure out how the thing goes. So Rich, you're my man, as always. And the rest of you, good luck. All right, Rich. Guns my privateer, and see how to him she lies. So every man a lucky hand, every man a prize. I live to ride the ocean, the mighty world around. Take a little plunder and hear the cannon sound. To lay with pretty women, to drink with your own. Thunder on the shore that isn't my privateer. We will go privateering. We will go. Well, people know your man of war, get treated worse than scum. I'm no flogging captain, but by God I say you must go. Come with me to Barbary, we'll ply there up and down. Not quite exactly in the service of the crown. To lay with pretty women, to drink with your old one. Thunder on the shore, there's a much privateering. We will privateering.
Anybody hurt? Okay, there's my private uses. Oh, she can stay. Well, I sent to take prizes with a letter from the king. I love the streets and taverns of a pretty fine town. Dip my head to the dark eyed ladies as my Sally up and down. To lay with pretty women, to drink with the road. You'd hear the rollers thunder on the shore, it is my privateer. We will privateer.
That's as good as you want to get. Tanya needs her privateers each time she goes to war. Death to all her enemies, but it's the prize as much or more. Come with me to Barbary, we'll fly there up and down. Not quite exactly in the service of the crowd. Play with pretty women, to drink with their own. To hear the rollers thunder on the shore, it's my privateer.
Thank you. Thank you.
This one's going to feature Jim Cox, our keyboard genius, but unfortunately he's going to play the ukulele on this one. So I wish him all the best. There has been no ukulele damage on the tour so far. You know, there was a band vote, but he brought it anyway.
Give me two back, it's fine. Thanks.
was a murder. Prehistoric garbage trucks, I'd say to himself. And it wasn't robots, dinosaurs.
Thank you.
Laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Finds a streetlight, steps out of the shade. He says, you and me, babe. Underneath the window, she's singing, hey, love, I'm all friends. You shouldn't come around here singing up to people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it? Juliet, the dice was falling from the start, and I heard it, and you exploded in my heart.
Thank you. Thank you, Tim. For getting this, making this happen, dude. Appreciate it.
Demands.
Because I get to introduce these amazing musicians that have been in my life for so long. This guy, the first one I'm just going to... Well, actually, what I should do first of all is introduce the first guy who... The last guy, rather, who's to join our outfit. He's been with us a long time now. The plus two albums, a Tracker record, a Privateering record, where he's done, you know, six tours with us at least. And he's a joy in the studio, he's a joy on the road, he's a god of the drums, from Wales, Yato Thomas. Drummers and not musicians.
Classic. Drummers always difficult. How you always make the reference that drummers and not musicians do.
This guy's been with me since 94, 95. The three of these guys are. And he's put more hot licks on records than we all would know about. He produces records, great records. And he you know, plays about 20 different instruments, more than really well. And of course, he's gone on working at becoming just a master guitar player. Richard Bennett.
Yeah.
It's been with me since 1983. In fact, I think the first thing that we tried to play tonight, or that I tried to play, was from the Cal soundtrack, which is the first thing that we did together. And from there, he's just gone on being a better and better keyboard player, better musician all around. Plays bass, wonderfully plays guitar, produces records. In fact, he's now my co-producer. There you are, Guy Fletcher. Still needs just possibly a little work, possibly, and that accordion. But he is just as good as it gets. It doesn't make any. Doesn't matter how complex the music is. He never plays it the same. Doesn't matter how infantile the music is. He loves it just the same. Lucky for me. And he is just. Wedded to music, the genius of music from Long Beach, Jim Cobbs. Same time as Jim, about 95. I don't know what it is.
club one night and I thought I'd made a big discovery. This guy was playing bass like you wouldn't believe. Upright, I was looking for that. And bass guitar like you wouldn't believe either. So when I tried to get in touch with him, I realized everybody else wanted to get him as well. And I hadn't made a discovery at all. He was about as in demand as a musician could ever be. And he's gone on being that way. Played on hundreds and hundreds of things. But sticking around with me since that old, those early, early days. And I think it's just the food that keeps them all coming out of them. But he's another musical genius on the bass. Making records and just making music. Madison, Wisconsin, Glenn Wall.
Bassman!
These two, well, this is putting a little bit of Glasgow and a bit of Scotland, a little bit of Manchester and Ireland in the mix. I started listening to this guy a while back on a record. I thought, what a beautiful soul for music. And the more I listened to him and thinking I'd love to play music with him, I realized that somebody else was playing music with him all the time as well. You know, another genius on the instrument. They're on the top of their game also. So I'm sure you know them well by now because they've been around with me for a long 6 or 7 years now. Joel McCusker, Mike McGoldrick.
Thank you.
out.
Roll out here, mister, if you need a little rest. Roll out here, mister, if you need a little rest. I'll lay me down in a marble tomb, 'cause a boneyard is the bed. There was a bedpost on a railroad train. That bull on the railroad tried to be on his train. Lay me down in a marble town till the coast just came again. Begin them a hollering. We got a man down here. We got a man. We got a man down here. We got a man down.
this. Yeah, it does. I just fucking watched. Just drove it, dude. There we are. There's a real good part. Trust me, I followed it. Trust me. Get back to where we're going to be parked at. This is all the time. Oh, this is closed. That's the closed route. What about this one? This one here.
Thank you.
Yeah. good man on the track, walking 30 miles with a sack on his back. And he put down his load where he thought it was the best, made a home in the wind. Billy cabin and a winter snow, when he plowed the ground by the cold lake shore. The other trout, they walk down the track, they never went through.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.